Stephen Curry's pre-game warm-up had a little added flair with so many more people watching again. He loved seeing all the familiar ushers as he drove up to the arena 3 hours early. He thanked the fans before tip-off for being patient and persistent through a pandemic. Curry scored 32 points, Draymond Green added 19 assists and 12 rebounds. And the Golden State Warriors welcomed back fans for the first time since the pandemic began by beating the Denver Nuggets 118-97 on Friday night. Just a little bit different of a buzz inside and outside the arena, Curry said. I know you got to take it slow and obviously keep everybody safe, but ramp up how many people can get in the building and slowly but surely get back to a full packed house where that energy is second to none. Us on the floor, we live off of that. You try to bring it when it's an empty arena. You do your best, but it makes such a difference with fans. Nikola Jokic scored 19 points for Denver in a matchup of MVP candidates with Curry, who received a rare technical with 33.7 seconds left in the third when he wanted a foul call. Michael Porter Jr. led the Nuggets with 26 points, hitting 7 three-pointers. Denver forward Will Barton went down 59 seconds into the game with a strained right hamstring and didn't return. He hit the floor awkwardly on the baseline beneath the Nuggets basket. Our guys regrouped, Nuggets coach Michael Malone said. Will went down. He went down early and then we had to find other guys to step in and play. But I think all of you guys are fishing for we lost this game because of Will's injury. Don't make that excuse for us. Will Barton went down, he's hurt and we feel for him. But we all get paid on the 1st and 15th. Do your job. We didn't do our job tonight. I didn't. The players didn't. And it's unacceptable. Fans chanted, MVP. MVP. For Curry, who shot 11 for 18 with 4 threes and also grabbed 8 rebounds in his 12th 30-point performance over the past 13 games and 29th of the season. I'm not surprised. I think it's a no-brainer, Michael Mulder said. Jordan Poole knocked down a corner three-pointer to beat the buzzer ending the third as Golden State got another big boost from its bench to win a third straight home game. Poole finished with 15 points and Kelly Oubre Jr. 23 in his new reserve role. It's a new role for Kelly, but you can see how he's embraced it, how he's handled it, coach Steve Kerr said. The Warriors began a stretch with 9 of their final 13 games at home, where they hadn't played with fans in the building for 409 days. Attendance was 1,935, with the team having hoped for about 2,000 people. Fans were greeted with a special video board message, "Welcome home." Limited number of player family members and guests had been the only ones in attendance. The depleted Warriors welcomed back Juan Toscano Anderson from the concussion protocol after he took a dangerous fall and cut his head at Boston.